Good afternoon. This is Brent Sheehan in beautiful San Francisco with Modern or Mater magazine. I'm here today with Matt Rosebrook for the 2008 Mater yearbook. My first question, of course, Matt, involves who do you work for?
I work for Cedo.com.
And how long have you been with Cedo?
A little over 2 years.
What exactly do you do at Cedo?
I focus on the brokerage end, mainly buyer side. They come to me, they want a domain, I'll go to the seller, negotiate a price, and hopefully we can strike a deal.
So you're the broker involved. Terrific. Can you tell me a little bit more about Cedo and where it's going in the future?
Sure. Cedo operates the largest marketplace in the secondary market for domain names, domain name sales, that is, and we also have a very large parking platform, and that's very international based as well. And did you say in the future as well?
Yeah, future as well.
Well, let's see. We're always looking for better ways to optimize our parking platforms and programs. And as a broker, you know, I'm always looking to get the best price for my sellers and get the best price for my buyers. Might be a little conflict of interest there, but for the most part, we're constantly seeing better sales in the marketplace. So we just hope to continue that pattern.
Great. You're negotiating a deal. And how's it going with Geodam today?
It's going very well. You know, I've met a lot of interesting people. I've gotten some good names to potentially put in our auction, and hopefully can get some buyers to let me know what they're looking to acquire, and maybe I can find it for them.
Well, thank you very much, Matt, for your time and your insightful answers for the 2008 Domainer Yearbook. Brent Sheehan, the fabulous W Hotel, San Francisco.